Hi, may I know your name and where do you stay in Bangalore?
Yeah, my name is Giriraj.
My name is Anusha.
We stay in Nagarbhavi near NGA Flavor.
How old is your child?
He is almost 2.5 years old.
And what kind of classes and activities were you looking for him?
See, we'll be like not something like a academic kind of thing.
Right.
It is like day-to-day activities.
Right.
The child has to grow with his normal day-to-day activities and he should become independent.
Right.
Like for going to a toilet,
right,
or saying something like if he is hungry,
right,
coming and asking for he wants some food and recognition of some fruits.
Right.
And something like this. This is a basic necessity, not like something like academic. Anyway, you will go through in future with academic.
Right.
We just wanted to have a basic this one. That's all.
Okay, and which of the preschools did you consider?
We had been to some three play schools actually,
okay,
which is also nearby only. So one was
Little Champs
Gurukul, the other one was
Orchid International.
Okay.
Orchid International, that was more kind of a academic this one. So then we chose, this was nearby to our house, so then we chose this Bachpan.
And why do you finally choose Bachpan Nagarbhavi?
See, actually this is more spacious,
yeah,
for kids to play, yeah, and there are a lot of activities and there is a separate AV room,
yeah,
which kids will be like to watch any rhymes or anything in the AV room.
Right.
That is the main thing. And there are sophisticated teachers and helpers also.
Right.
And it is like the environment is calm. There is no disturbance of traffic or anything. So kids can concentrate or kids can play around.
Okay. And as a child is here for quite some time, tell us two best things about Bachpan Nagarbhavi.
See, I don't know about other place Bachpan,
right,
but this I think 1 year old here in Nagarbhavi.
Right.
It's good actually. We were expecting something basic, and it is under grooming stage.
Right.
So he has already started. Like last week, he has started using please.
Right.
Thank you.
Sorry. Something he did. Then he said sorry papa. Then he said sorry ma.
Right.
Then he started using amma please. So it was very cute to listen. We didn't expect that.
Right.
So it was a shocker for us actually.
Right.
And it was good.
And anything that could be better?
Yes. Something like this good. In the beginning stage,
right,
probably they used to close the doors, so
right,
he used to get panic.
Right.
Some kids will be bold enough to
right
take it, but some kids will be, they will not be bold enough.
Right.
So he is not so bold.
Right.
So if he close the door, he thinks something they will going to do or something.
Right.
So he will get panic and he starts crying.
Right.
Even though he wished to come here.
Right.
After he enters the school, if they close the door, then he will become blind.
Okay.
That's all.
That's
on the my kid friend only. So he has to become bold.
And on a scale of 1 to 5, how likely I'd recommend Bachpan Nagarbhavi to other parents?
I would rate by 4 actually.
4. Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.